played at the Estadio Atahualpa, Olímpico Atahualpa, with 45,000 spectators. The coaches are Luis Fernando Suarez for Ecuador, who has a long experience. This is presently the standings. Argentina 28 points, Brazil 24th. Ecuador comes in third place with 20. Paraguay 19, Uruguay 16, Chile 14, Colombia 14, Venezuela 14, Peru 14, and Bolivia 13. Except for Argentina and Brazil, who are at the top, all the rest have chances because there's still five more games, including today's, to the end of the qualifiers. Ecuador and Argentina, they played seven matches, one win for Ecuador, six wins for Argentina, and eight goals, six goals for Ecuador, and 18 for Argentina. Two traditional South American teams. This is the Argentine Swift, Samuel, Romandri, Luan White, the tradition, yes, an active captain, 93 caps for Argentina, with 121 caps for Ecuador. The most capped player in history, Iván Hurtado, who played for Pachuca in Mexico. The two other referees are Rubén Selman from Chile, Rodrigo González, Chile, and Manuel Rodriguez, Chile, as a two linesman, as a Chilean trio. Luis Fernando Suárez, very experienced coach, as I was saying, with many teams in Ecuador and Colombia, including the youth teams of Ecuador. The last match of Ecuador was a draw in Lima, draw, and the next game on Wednesday is in Colombia, in Barranquilla. And this is Jose Peckerman, the trainer of Argentina. Ecuador will play with Edwin Villafuerte in goal, Ulises de la Cruz, Iván Hurtado, Giovanni Espinosa, Paul Ambrose in defense, Edwin Tenorio, Antonio Valenza, Ian Player, Marlon Ayala in the middle, and Neisser Reasco helping in midfield with Cristiano Gomez and Agustin Delgado in the attack. On the bench, we have Cristian Mora of LDU in goal, Walter Ayori, Jorge Guagua, Lara and Quiroz in the middle, and in the attack, José Calderón and Carlos Tenorio. It's a very important game for Ecuador, because if they get the 3 points today, they are almost qualified, not yet, but almost qualified for the second time in their history for the World Cup in Germany 2006. Argentina, the last game was the victory against Colombia. The Núñez in Buenos Aires 1-0. And on Wednesday, they play the most traditional derby of South American football between Argentina and Brazil in Núñez in Buenos Aires. Leonardo Franco, Atlético Madrid in goal, Walter Samuel, Fabio Colocini, Gabriel Milito, and Zanetti in defense, Aldo Duce, Esteban Cambiaso, and Chile González, plus Bravo Aymar in the middle, Luciano Galetti, and Maxi Rodriguez in the attack. All these players play in Europe. Germán Lux of River Plate in the bench in the goal, Leandro Cufré, Bernardi, and Gonzalo Rodriguez in defense, Andrés Alessandro of Woodward, at River Plate player in the middle, and Carlos Tevez, the new signing of Corinthians of São Paulo, and Luciano Figueroa in the attack. Fuerte, the goalkeeper. Traditional yellow shirt and Argentina with a striped white and blue. Rubén Selman will be the referee tonight. As I say, it's a very exciting game because Ecuador has the third in the standings with 20 points and they're on the verge of qualifying to Germany. Ecuador, 5-goal Edison Mendes was injured not playing today, and 3 goals is a new revelation of Ecuadorian football, Luis Valencia, and he's already captured by Villarreal of Spain. In Argentina, Hernán Crespo was not playing today with 5. The top first quarters of the qualifier. Rubén Selman of Chile, Rodrigo González, and Rodrigo Selman also of Chile. Having ready to start, Quito, 3,600 meters above sea level in the Andean Mountains near the Pacific Coast, and as the country says, it's on the ground. Young Walter White, looking for Glasgow, but too long. First throw in for Argentina on the left. Miguel Rosales, Inca, Nicolai. Veracruz, Cruz, play for Aston Villa. Gomez is Argentine naturalized with the problem and the first bonus for Ecuador. Go back, easy for the Argentine defense, for Chile, playing in the middle, on the right hand side, Sanetti, right back, for Chile, Manito, to Leo Franco, goalkeeper to play for Atletico. Throw in for Argentina on the right hand side, Sanetti, playing for it. Round 14 of the South American qualifiers. Jordan, Mosa, Israel, Cuba, Guatemala, Chile, Mexico, Veracruz, Venezuela, and the ball looking for a good pass. The wall, but De La Cruz goes in the area. Kiri Gonzalez tried to get the ball. The linesman is giving a foul. Looks like Kiri Gonzalez with something on the floor. Being called by the ref. And De La Cruz. It's a foul given. Dangerous one on the right hand side. You see it again. Bounced off and kicked Ambrosi on the 13. Valencia sent to the ball, put it in the area and headed out by Coracino. Go back with Ecuador on the left. Comes up playing, Sanetti, here's the center, They'll hit it out in Argentina. Bolotini now trying to start the attack again. Easy for Espinosa. Bravo. Cruz. Cruz. Well intercepted. Carlos might try, but bounced off. Another number 20. Defense of Ecuador, another long ball for De La Cruz, always healthy here on the right hand side. Long ball to the left for Riasco. Riasco, number 18 playing on the left. Remember, he's right back for his club. Long ball to the wing, back again to Riasco. Side is a right wing. Short ball. Gomez looking for a side throw for Ecuador. Number 7, Gomez, born in Argentina. Now he's in Ecuatoria. He played with Crespo and the young youth team to River in the early 90s. Argentina trying to come out. Ramon was waiting for the ball, but side was given for Argentina. Takes two, and he's brought down. Foul just outside the area. The next says he'll be down, but it doesn't look like it. Foul on Riasco, just at the entrance of the area. Taking one, he's taking two. Fanatic fouling. Dangerous kick right outside the box. Villafranco. And Brasi will take it. Put it in the area, nice ball, but cleared by Kili Gonzalez. The corner, the first corner kick for Ecuador, this one on the right hand side, first corner of the afternoon. Valencia, yeah, Valencia, put it in the area, missed the header, and a straight kick that he bounces off in Ecuador, and a long high ball, totally missed. Marian Gross, but Carlos Tomado in the front. Villafranco for the goal kick. First half. In Quito, South American qualifies between Ecuador 0 and Argentina 0. Coming in, Ayori, good pass, Delgado, back over the long kick, but from outside the area, from Ayori. Long high kick, easy for Fanny. First half, we have a kick up. Ecuador 0, 10 minutes of the first half. Ecuador 0, Argentina 0. And the goal kick again. And the pass for Haberman. Goal spot. Kylian Gonzalez down. But Maxi Lopez coming here on the left. And well cleared by Rotario. Throw in for Argentina. and their attack on the left-hand side. Julio González, looking for Lopez, Mr. Lopez, back to Julio. Zanetti. In fact, coming in, he's going to kick it. And just outside the goal. Good kick on the right hand side. By Galetti. Number 17, Galetti from Zaragoza. Good kick, but just slightly out. First dangerous kick into the Bretonian goal. Good pass to the front, but well intercepted by the Argentine defense. Dutra, Sanz coming out. Pablo Amar back to Dutra. Zanetti. Dutra, goes for Corona. Zanetti. Back to Dutra, Andrasso. Argentina. Short passes. Dutra. Back to the left. Samuel. This is a pack. Pablo Amar. Andrasso. Julio González. Some experienced players on the team. Very good youngsters. Other players have stayed in Buenos Aires for the Wednesday game against Brazil. Giving time for these youngsters to appear. The first understanding for the 28 points, Argentina. Milito. One ball. Really trying to go on. Pass everybody. Colaccini was there for the kick. But now Ecuador comes quickly out, counter-attacking. Gomez.
No!
Zanetti was covering this left-hand side. As all the defense have gone to the front. Carlitos Tevez of Corinthians there, warming up. De La Cruz. Throwing. Jordi. De La Cruz. Espinosa. Looking for Riasco. On the left, one ball quickly, from Rossi, Riasco, one ball to the right, Bruce just sat down, Valencia, one ball to the middle, Tini, Rios, Thank you. fuerte. Good interception by Dustre. Looking for Zanetti. Zanetti coming in. Long ball to the front. Via Fuerte. Goalkeeper to goalkeeper. Back to Hurtado. Hurtado de la Cruz. Yobi. Reasco on the left in his own. Argentina defending on the field. Ambrosi. Looking for Gomez. Back to Reasco. Tenori in the middle. Hurtado. De la Cruz. Tactical game. Valencia coming in. Puts in the middle, goes under the legs, but well cleared by Colochino. Back Hurtado. De la Cruz. Cambiaso. Hurtado in defense. Hurtado. Rioli. Riasco on the left. Always on the left on his own. There is the ball. Looking. Dribbles in. Puts it in the area. And it passes everybody out. And the stadium is packed solid. 45,000 spectators. It seemed that he had touched somebody. His head had lightened on the fence, but no. Goal kick for Argentina. Look, front. Valencia, too high, tried his own game, but slightly had a young player, just come out this year from the ranks, and the Ecuadorian national team. One of the other players in Ecuador was Alex Aguinaldo, and now he stepped out, he's returned from international football, and just continued for Uruguay. Taken, Zanetti. Back to Colochino. Colochino running ball to the front. And outside Gillian, it seemed like he was outside, but Pablo Mar managed to get it. He's coming to the area. Puts the ball. Well defended by Villafuerte. It looked as if he was outside, but the referee goes forward. This is Pablo Almar, ex-River Plate young star, now playing for Valencia, Spain. José Pepe, coach of Argentina. Much experience with the youth team. For the first time he's coaching the top team of Argentina and the first on the qualifier with 20 points. Valetti puts it in the middle, put it out. Now the ball in the middle of the field again. Two Argentine Milito with the recurring attacker. Riasco, Iori. Just picked it, Zanetti coming in now. Zanetti, Cambiaso. Cambiaso de Amar, Amar de Cambiaso. Good through ball to Kili Gonzalez, but good manage. Good manage. Good run. Goal kick for Ecuador. All the way back. Another one. Cambiaso. Last one. Middle. 20 minutes of the first half in Quito, Ecuador, 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 Ecu Argentina 0. South American qualifiers at the World Cup Germany 2006. This is round 14. Selman, the Chilean referee. Canaria, he was found for Ecuador. Could be taken with De La Cruz on the right. De La Cruz puts it in the middle. There's three Argentines for one. Boy, Rucho, Peter Gonzalez. Gonzalez on top of him, don't forget it. Good ball of Maxi Gonzalez, looking for somebody. He's on the right, Pablo Aymar. One ball. Pugaletti. The Giovanni Pugaletti just covers. And it's a side throw for Ecuador. Johnson ha cortado. Un bote de alto. De la Cruz hace bien. De Valencia también. De Quintín. Va a escuchar. Se va a dar un ejemplo. Excelente corner. Good run of Valencia. Armando frente. South American qualifies FIFA World Cup 2006. They ask over the ball, long ball to the other right back, De La Cruz. Tenorio, De La Cruz coming in on the right, slowly. Dribble, and kicks it straight, but wide, right, and left. Easy ball for Franco. Just to look. Leonardo Franco. Long ball. Well headed by Giovanni. Pinoza. Side floor for Argentina on the right. First yellow card. Leo Zanetti. Looking for the ball there. De Mario. Pinedo back to Pinoza. Opens up to the right. Well played, good ball. Valencia coming in, a young player. He looks to pass, but bounces off. Milito. Play for Saragossa. Corner kick on the right. Corregidor ball in the area. Long, high on the left. Riasco. Kick straight, but high and wide. Goal kick to Argentina. There it is again. Leonardo Franco. Got a yellow card for wasting time on the previous goal kick. Carlos Tevez, looks like he's warming up. He's going in. Carlos Tevez of Corinthians, ex Boca, star, is coming in for Argentina. Let's see who he's going to substitute. Plays on the right hand side of the attack. Long ball of Ayobi. Outside. First change in the first half was Carlos Tevez being instructed by Jose Peckerman. He's Corinthians, a Brazil player. Start. Recently, now at the beginning of the year, he was playing in the Brazilian league. 30 minutes of the first half, Ecuador 0, Argentina 0. South American qualifiers, Germany World Cup 2006. Half an hour played, 0-0. Cambiaso, the ball, playing back. Milito, Samuel, Felipe Gonzalez, who is waiting here on the left wing. Carlos Tevez, quite famous man in Brazil. He was Libertadores, champion, el sudamericano champion de Boca. Obviously, my players put the boots on high. Alan Cruz and Peter Gonzalez. Somebody. Duche is coming out and Tevez is coming in with number 9. Duche out and Tevez is coming in.
La selección argentina realiza su primera sustitución. El número 9, el señor Carlos Tevez. El número 5, el señor Aldo Duche.
Corner kick for Ecuador on the right hand side. First change in Argentina, Tevez came in for Duche after 30 minutes. There's Andres' off shot. Tevez waiting for the ball. Andres, long pass, but well intercepted by Marito. Came in from Ambrosi, he jumped well, but he headed it down slightly wide. There it is again. Delgado just by the post. Nothing Franco could do. First chance of Ecuador in this first half. Real chance of Ecuador. Luis Fernando Suarez was being lucky. Franco Gamboa. Very quick. Was not put down there. He did a very quick, and he puts it, and he missed it. He put the ball with sugar in the front there too. Looks like Galetti, but we are fuerte por injury. What a nice play of Carlos Tevez. He did a very good body work, and then he put it right in the foot of Galetti in the middle, and he missed it. There it is again. He missed the kick, and voluntarily he fell on top of the effort. There it is again, lovely pass of Carlitos Tevez, of Corinthians Paulista. Jose Pepino, and happy with that nice play that was missed. The effort is falling, but it is involuntary. Pressing the time for the players. There it is again. Good pass for Davis. Looking at that chance, he's trying to get a bit more of attacking power. Right here to taking Dusha. Defensive midfielder to get Davis. First half, Ecuador 0, Argentina 0, South American qualifiers for the World Cup in Germany 2006 in the Estadio Olímpico Atahualpa in Quito, Ecuador, 2,600 meters above sea level. We saw Carlos Tevez there, number 9, playing for Corinthians Paulista, presently here in Brazil. corner kick. Marcelo's going to take it. Messi for the offer. Quickly. Alonso. Running. They're going next to him. Good ball on the right for Valencia. And he kicks it into the goal, but Falco was there in the front and takes it off with his feet. Good kick of Valencia. Good kick play of Ecuador. Three passes and Valencia was inside the area. Good cross kick, but Franco came out well with his body, his foot. And it's a corner kick for Ecuador. Now in the last 5 minutes of the first half. Easy for Aymar. Carlos Tevez on the center with three. There's the ball. De Moria back to Villafuerte. Villafuerte comes out of the area. Short pass to Cabo. Cabo to Velasco now on the right. Well stopped. De Cruz. Trying to put in the air, but quick. Zanetti. Good ball in the area, but slightly wide. Goal kick for Argentina. This is the push for Aston Villa. There's a ball slightly wide. Across the whole area. Stadium. To the right, ball in the area. And there was Aymar there to head it, but well headed out by Rodrigo. Long kick, volley by Valenti, but totally wide. Easy ball for the effort. First half of Ecuador 0, Argentina 0. Last one on the right, we've gone in the middle. Oh, he tried to stop it, but he was marked by two. Valencia looked for a kick. There's Gomez. Now back to the ask on the right. Puts it in the middle. Have it out by Argentine. And again, that was Ambrosio on the left. Coming in as a left winger. Marked by Tevez. And it's a solid throw from Ambrosio now from the left. And this last moment of the first half. Ecuador nil, Argentina nil. Pass to Tevez, couldn't reach it, but now he's going outside. I remember, Washington, only on the inside is zero sea level. And here they're playing at 2,600 meters above sea level. La Cruz, long pass, right, and right hand side of Santos. Last minute, first half. First half. Ecuador nil, Argentina nil. First half. South American qualifiers round 14 from the Estadio Olímpico Atahualpa in Quito, Ecuador. See the match statistics. Except Pokemon. Thank you. equipo de mis hermanos que fue en Chile. Qualifies round 14. And the whistle on. Second half, Ecuador 0, Argentina 0. Samuel. Pelotino now in the right back position. Intercepted by. Throw in for Ecuador on the left, and Rossi. And Espinosa, Pachuca, Mexico. Most capped player in the football football history. 121 in, raises 127. One ball to the left. And then it's a good one. Fine player, Espinosa here. Gonzalez, Cambiaso, quick pass, recovered by Mike, coming in on the right, long ball to the left, well, had it down by Espinosa, Rossi, there was a top of him. Just comes out. Happy to say, well, kick. We had a chance. Valencia scored the kick. The Argentine defender. And easy for Franco. There it is again. Easy goal for Franco. Now the Indian. One ball. Was stopped by Tevez. Max Lopez. Back to Colocini. Not playing like that. One ball. Well intercepted by Rossi. Quick pass. Valencia in the middle. Delgado. Good ball to Valencia coming in the area. Puts it in the middle. But Cambiaso kicks it out. Side throw. So Ecuador on the left and then attack. Moving Salmón to Chile. Referee tonight. Rossi. Short ball to Lara. Good center. Headed down, but easy for Franco. Good head of Riasco, but easy for Franco. There's the right center again. Riasco heads it down, easy for Franco. There with Ecuador. Coming on the right. Riasco. Getting loose. Peter Gonzalez gets it. Again, at the Argentine, Zanetti, with a scuffle there, ball back with Ecuador, puts it out, side throw in for Ecuador, Yobi, Dario, Donario, Ambrosi, looking for Ambrosi, no. Prefers the middle, but Cambiaso intercepts. Valencia clears it. Valencia. Well intercepted by Argentine. Carlos Tevez coming in. There's a Corinthians Paulista now. Good pass for Aymar to Tevez. Comes in the area. He looks for a center. But slightly wide. He's almost out of the field and tried it. Well tried, but slightly out. Puts it in the area, and he's headed too high. He was marked by two. Delgado was marked by two. By Colocini and Lito. And there was Colocini. There was a corner kick for Ecuador on the right-hand side. First one in this second half. Riasco. Valencia puts it in the middle. Valencia gets it out. Well chested by Keely. Goes for the ball. Passes to Norio. Norio brings him down. Foul kick for Argentina. Pass to, and it's off. Goal! Reflected there. Lara just came in the second half. Wonderful player, Raspi, just went through the people, through the Argentine defense. Pass on the right and stayed in. Lara, goal of Ecuador. Ecuador 1, Argentina 0. All the fans happy in Quito. They open up the score. Good play, good counter-attack. Lara just came in, but it's staying. There it is again. Franco could do nothing, just look at the ball coming into his net. Good goal of Ecuador. Beautiful shot. Wow. And the 10 coming in now in the second half. For the bonus. Standings. Argentina first with 28. Ecuador first with 20. We see now at the end of the game. Ball. Fans cheering, happy. That's a quick one. Control. Marcy. Diallo. Rossi. Going back to the front. They're intercepted by Manito. Manito to Pedro Gonzalez. Luis Fernando Flores at the turn page. Rossi. Going down the right, out, Pérez can get it, throw in for Ecuador. Andretti will take it, there on the left. Pérez. 10 minutes of the second half, Ecuador 1, Argentina 0. This brings Ecuador nearer to the World Cup next year in Germany, 2006. And it hasn't ended yet, but it's 1-0 for Ecuador. 10 minutes of the second half. Diallo, good ball on the right. Ortiz coming, puts it in the middle. Easy for Milito. Diallo. Shirts. across, center the ball, Colacino put it out, back there. Rossi, Nesco, Rossi, center the middle, Melito heads it out, put it in.
Good counter attack. Andrassi.
for Ambrosi, Sixer for Keys, for Franco, Ambrose shot, Keys for goalkeeper. Kicks it, but the offense ends it off, but he gets it in the end.
Franco.
good pass. Yes, Velasquez on the left. Centers it in. Easy for Falco. Good play ahead of them. Tevez. Quickly to the left. Yeah. Stop it. Very left. Good man. Valencia. It's in the middle of the center. They got a head to the east of the center. They directed, but shot there at the front. Sandro, number 15, is warming up. It's a real star, plays the Wolfsburg in general. Sandro from Barca. And Davis. Good pass. Valencia coming on the right. Young player Valencia goes into the area and kicks it, but well caught by Franco. He came in running. The mark on top was amazing. Pedro Gonzalez. Valentino.
Con número 15, el señor Andrés de Alessandro, reemplaza el número 16, señor Pablo Aymar.
Bachelet coming in replacing Walker in Germany. Martini, Samuel.
Atención, Ecuador realiza su segunda sustitución. El número 16, el señor David Quiroz.
Quiroz, number 16, el número 18,
el señor Reyes Reasco.
Kiki González, el argentino de Chagrin, Floyd, el left and right. Coming. And the line is in the second one. catcher in the area, Delgado, catcher out. Just jumps again, Delgado, another ball that's down here. There's a man that throws it. Galetti on the right, that's the right winger. Trying to dribble, not passing it back. Ball kick says for the linesman. Ball kick for Ecuador. Second half, Ecuador 1, Argentina 0. South American qualifier, round 14. And Quito, number 14, getting ready to come in. Carlos Tenorio. Let's see who comes out. They'll hit it out. Alessandro running for the ball. Easy for Iorio. Quiroz, long ball. What a long, straight ball. From the field, number 20, and now number 14. And coming out, promising start of Ecuador. Got a run around today. Attacking,
Ecuador realiza su tercera sustitución.
number
14, Antonio Valencia. Here he goes. Señor Antonio Valencia.
Now number 10. Cruz. Good pass. Number out. Looking for a center. Cruz Santos. And just as Delgado and Matilde took it out from his body, he was trying to control the ball. Did this again, ball in the area. He chested it down, but well taken by Zanetti. And then Franco completed the job. Look, came down to Delgado as he was getting ready. Zanetti took it out and passed it back to Franco. Ball back again, Franco coming out of his area. Kicks it to touch. Peter Gonzalez couldn't stop it. Throw in on the right hand side for Ecuador. De La Cruz to take it. Of the second half, Ecuador 1, Argentina 0. Ecuador has 5 minutes to get a very important victory that will practically put them, not yet, but practically, in next year's World Cup in Germany for the second time in the history. Jordi, throw in, Pidi Gonzalez, throw in for Ecuador, and Rossi to take it. Back to Rossi. Safe, right? Gagliardi. To the middle. D'Alessandro picks it out. Foul given for Argentina. Zanetti. Looking for the goal. 4 minutes to go. Ecuador 1. Argentina 0. They put Ecuador with 23 points just behind Brazil. He plays tomorrow with Paraguay and Porto Alegre. Franco keeps it long. This time he didn't get the touch. Marco Zanetti. Andrazo, Figueroa, Pablo de Ball. Gonzalez, Andrazo, Figueroa. Zanetti. Well clear by Ricardo. No monkey business, he says. 3 minutes to go. It might be with this victory. One step forward to go to Germany next year. Zanetti. And David took it by his chest. Oh, can we have about it? The dribble, coming, taking the ball. Passing to the right. There's Tevez. And he kicked it right. Tevez of Corinthians Paulista. And the Brazilian lead did not stop the ball and just kicked with a cane and went out. He was going to shoot, but he was already out. And at the end of the game, after 40 minutes of the second half, good win for Ecuador. One ball of Hurtado. There's Quiroz with Colaccini, Colaccini, Hilo, Zanetti, Cambiasso, back to Samuel. One ball. De La Cruz heads it back. Easy for Villafuerte. They're on top, easy for the goalkeeper of Ecuador. High kick. Peter Gonzalez. Stop of the hand. Handball. Alessandro. almost at the end of the game. Good win for Ecuador. Ecuador 1, Argentina 0. The other fans happy. They know that Ecuador has taken a step to go to Germany next year. It's going to be 3 minutes. The referee advances. Injury time. Change of players. Take the corner kick on the right. Score the only goal of the match. Try a back kick, but missed it. Back again, Lara. Lara, good. He puts it in the area. Delgado, and it's a goal! Goal! Ecuador, finally, Delgado. He tried several headers, and now it's in. The fans are happy. 2-0. Well, we're almost an extra time, and they are nearer Germany. Ecuador 2, Argentina 0. Very good header of Delgado from the cross of line. He made his fancy dribble, won the ball, put it into the area, and straight in, Delgado. Good ball. There's Lara. Puts it in. Delgado, straight in. Franco could do nothing, he flew, but couldn't catch the ball. Good center. Delgado jumps. Well, good jump. And it's 2-0. Now it's a bit of discussion between the Argentine and the Ecuadorian. Espinosa, Delgado, and Gonzalez. Time to turn things down. Gracia. Junior for Ecuador, last minute. A yellow card for an Ecuadorian player. So Canovia number 20, a yellow card in the last minute of the game. Another yellow card. So discussions there. Looks like Gustavo got a yellow card too. Gonzalez, Zanetti, Samuel. Colaccini that pass, but Zanetti gets it. Puts it on the right. Look for Massi Gonzalez, well marked by two. Foul given for Argentina. An extra time now. Alessandro. Yellow card. Red card for Cambiaso. Red card to Cambiaso now in the last minute. No arguing with the ref. Cambiaso is out. He complains, but he's out. Gonzalez tried to talk to him. No talking. The ref said he's out, he's out. The Dortmund fans happy. 2-0. But from near Germany 2006 with this splendid victory. Lara and Delgado in the second half. Cambiaso's not happy. Alessandro. as the end of the game. Ruben Selman has finished the game, and it's a splendid victory for Ecuador. Ecuador 2, Argentina 0, so that brings them up to 23 points, still third, just 1 point behind Brazil. Lara in the 54, and Agustin Delgado now in the last minute of the game before the extra time. Flores is quite happy to coach. Argentina 0, Ecuador 2. They continue talking to the referee in the second half. Good after the game, fair play. The game is over. Ecuador 2, Argentina 0. Shots in goal 10 to 4 with Ecuador. 9 shots, 1 to 7, 8 corners to 4. 1 offside for Ecuador and 2 for Argentina. Match statistics. Ecuador 2, Argentina 0. Standings now are Argentina 28, Brazil 24, Ecuador now 23, Paraguay who plays tomorrow 19, Uruguay 16, Chile 14, Colombia Venezuela also 14. Peru has already played and lost 5-0 to Colombia with 14 and Bolivia with 13.